I know some of y'all here today because y'all think jail is cool. But see, y'all wouldn't know nothing about that shit. Ain't shit cool about jail, nigga.
Ain't nothing cool.
I've been here 10 years, and I ain't never getting out.
Never.
I ain't do much, just kill somebody. That's it ain't all. Like the nigga ain't have it coming.
He sure did.
See, y'all think it's just about us in here, but this is about an oppressive, fucked up system designed to keep niggas down and shit. Y'all wouldn't know nothing about that. What about you, little nigga? You know about that?
Yes.
Oh, you know about that? Tell me what you know about that. Tell me what you think about that.
The prison industrial complex is a system situated at the intersection of government and private interests. It uses prisons as a solution to social, political, and economic problems. It includes human rights violations, the death penalty, slave labor, policing, courts, the media, political prisoners, and the elimination of dissent.
Nigga, did you just say what I was trying to say, but smarter? I like this little nigga, but you left one thing out, little nigga. Show of hands, how many people ever raped a man?
Pause.
Uh-huh. How many people ever been raped by a man?
Pause
again. All up, 100%. You can't get no higher than that, nook. You step in here, you get raped. Right up the motherfucking brown eye, baby. Right. I raped a few niggas myself. I ain't really enjoy it. Not that much. Shit felt good to the motherfucker, though. I ain't let that nigga kiss me or nothing. But I did tear that motherfucking ass up, nigga. I ain't gonna lie about it. But that's what the man's oppressive system did to me.
Now, me, I'm more of a romantic type. I'll still rape you, but I'll definitely stroke your head lovingly while I do it. See, because I want you to like it. Now, you don't have to like it, but I... Sorry, I was distracted by that fine motherfucker right there. What's your name, fine motherfucker?
Don't think that's,
Tom.
Okay, now let's talk about Tom. Tom is the type of nigga that gives us wet dreams up in here. Medium brown, soft features, tall and in shape, but still soft and squishy.
Now, I like to put the jelly inside my ass. Then, put some of this peanut butter on top of it. I call it a peanut butter jelly and asshole sandwich. But Tom here will be calling it lunch. You know what the system does when you come to prison? They strip you mentally, emotionally, and they strip you naked.